Well, after doing the first placeboard training, what we've done now is an advanced one. It's what we've learned over the last 6 years, training dogs and different ways to do it, and we've made it so it's a lot quicker, a lot easier, and it's just where to stand, how to bring the dog to the board. And what we've found over the last 6 years, when we're training the dogs, even if the dog's not a good dog, it always ends up making something. And we've found that even if it, as long as it'll sit on the boards for a gun dog, just sit there, do as it's told, it makes a good dog for pigeon shooting, good dog for as a pet as well, because it does as it's told, and a good dog for anything. But we've found that where we used to have, especially Cocker Spaniels, because I find that they've been the hardest to train, Cocker Spaniels, we used to get a 50% chuck-out rate. Sometimes only 25, but 50% most of the time. Nowadays, we don't get any, because we've used this method. Even if they're not the best dog in the world for competitions, which we want them for, they make nice shooting dogs, make nice peg dogs, and they'll sit there all the time. Now, what we've shown you in this new video is, if it's for a competition dog, we've got to get a mad keen on a ball and a mad keen on a dummy to start with before we start. If we just train it for somebody for a gun dog, we start right from the beginning, straight on the boards, a bit like we did with the first one, but using a lot easier methods. And we've just made it so it's dead simple and everybody can follow it. And just all the little tips on the new one, where to stand when you're throwing the dummy, using a small lead, which we'll show you, and then clipping it off the lead, bringing the dog to the board with the small lead, unclipping it so the lead's still on the dog when you're working it. It's just made everything much more simple, much easier. And I think everybody will find that there's a lot of tips on it to make it so you yourself will succeed when you're using the boards yourself.